astronaut and New Jersey native Mark Kelly returned home today to greet and inspire dozens of students at the West Orange Elementary School he once attended himself. Our Riz Santana was there.
It's great for me to be back here where I spent so many great days in elementary school here in Pleasantville.
It was an exciting homecoming for former U.S. Navy captain and NASA astronaut Mark Kelly, who traveled back to Pleasantdale Elementary School in his hometown of West Orange, where he once roamed the halls.
I'm a product of public schools, so is my twin brother, and we love this school. And you know, we always need more scientists and engineers, so I was trying to give them a little encouragement about math and science.
And students I spoke with say Captain Kelly's message left them wanting to dream big and reach for the stars.
I learned that even the smallest people can do the biggest things.
It inspired me because of how thoughtful it was and how he thought about being an astronaut.
During the assembly, students presented the local hero with awards, honored him with speeches, and even had a guest appearance by fellow astronaut Buzz Lightyear. Kelly says it was his favorite teachers that inspired him to dream big.
You know, I had a lot of great teachers. From Miss Evans in the second grade, Miss Lawrence, Miss Heineman in the fourth grade, Mr. Brennan, Mr. Hackis. I mean, I remember all of my teachers.
For those students who also inspired to one day travel into space like Kelly, he has some advice for you.
It's certainly important to work hard. You don't have to get straight A's. I didn't. I was not the best student here. But it's important to be interested in things and to work hard and do your best. And then you can do anything.
In West Orange, Raven Santana, Bioswin News.